So we're gonna play the bunker, which all these maps look pretty good. They have some pretty good specs. Have some pretty good features, like custom weapons, Bible endings,
Activision
perks, stuff like that.
Power off. Restore power.
I think
power.
This is called the mainframe. It must need power.
Yeah. Let me turn down the sound a bit. I might get a couple complaints. No, this sounds too loud. So I think there's a. If you guys hear my phone go off, right. All right. So that's a Black Ops 1 weapon. First start there. Thank you. This gun was actually one of my favorite guns in Black Ops 1. Both the multiplayer and zombies. Upgrade to this gun was a pretty big weapon. dumb or not? I gotta say, I'm actually really, I really like this map so far. I really like maps where you can buy the ammo. I really like this map. What is this? Deadshot. Did their AI just stop? Why they raised me? Yes. Are you serious? You saw that, right? I was shooting this man in the face. Alright, one more time, ladies and gentlemen. One more time.
Thank you. Oh, you're kidding.
That zombie's dead. Hey! Fire staff! Turn up! There needs to be a big ass indicator saying power. Where the fuck is this on? Thank you. you, yeah. Awesome. That's good. I could rape train pretty hard down there, actually. Maybe they'll pick up this jug. I know where the power is.
Come on.
kind of laggy, actually. So much fun to that, like. Yeah, I guess this could be a pretty good one. We'll try this area. map is not good for rage quits. It's not. So we can get some co-op gameplay, but basically that's it. I think the next one is going to be crap, I forget what the next one is, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I can't seem to find my phone anywhere, so oh no, it's sitting on my bed. Okay, but yeah, if you guys liked it, make sure you subscribe and leave a comment if you have any suggestions, any map suggestions. If you like the video, like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. And, yeah, see you guys on the next map.